Well, not the situation itself impacts these relations, but the illegitimate, unlawful sanctions, unprecedented sanctions that the West imposed on the Russian Federation that hit hard, first of all, the global economy, including the countries that are consumers of agricultural products, fertilizers, many other commodities.